access. Every local shop put her name on the guest list, but I don't never see her. Came to expect this. She would rather chill at the crib watching Netflix.
Jonathan Lucroy,
trying to sound pretentious, but most girls would say she's self-senseless.
Out of the butt, but now they're going to snap throw to first, and they nail him.
You prefer the guy who would buy you a necklace, take you out to dinner, not go for breakfast. Oh, I get this, it would all sound senseless. If you told your mom she would love for the rapper, live your whole life, why the fuck should it matter? She's right, it won't work. So stick to your Ivy League pre-med jerk, cause that's what you're looking for. Not looking for. Should've never went and grabbed for the cookie jar.
Contra takes off Lucroy's throw, and Jeanette the tag in time for the out. There's a drive in the right center field. Lucroy sending that one deep into the gap, and it's up and out of here.
Turned 30 regret what I didn't do when I was coming up on this music at school. Cause honestly, I'm living my dream and I've been a fool. So whether or not you would like to partake, at least give it just one night for our sake. I'm part Johnny Cash, part Lennon, and part Drake. I'll sing a love song, but I'll leave you a heartache. Yeah, yeah. These other girls never seen the line. Like, have you seen the line? Honestly, I wrote this with a queen in mind. The type of girl I very rarely ever seen before. Yeah, but then again, I could be wrong. And y'all listen to me, so you never hear this song. We're two opposites, we can never get along. You sleep until the morning and I party till it's gone.
Back in the center, the Cavaliers barely going back. Looking up, it's gone!
In the dirt, Lucroy up with it, throwing a second in the dirt. The